Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Monday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Gradually turning more comfortable through the afternoon, tonight, and tomorrow, only to see the heat and humidity start to build back in starting on Wednesday. We have a weak disturbance gliding through this afternoon, allowing temperatures to fall back into the 50s almost statewide later on tonight, but it will come at a price of a 30 or 40% chance of a couple of pop-up showers or storms. Temperatures upper 70s up north, lower half of the 80s in southern areas. Maybe as high as 85 in Nashua, but that would be the warm spot, 80 to 83 in most other locations south of the White Mountains through the afternoon. And we will be looking at that 30% chance of a pop-up shower or storm. Nothing really strong expected, although we can't rule that out. Partly cloudy, patchy fog, lows in the 50s just about statewide tonight. And a very comfortable day with highs between 80 to 88 north to south tomorrow. Weak disturbance will glide in as quickly as Wednesday morning. We may have a passing shower making its way through. And with any kind of increasing sunshine around midday on July 4th, the scattering of showers and storms in the afternoon, which probably wind down by 8 or 9 o'clock in the evening. I think most fireworks celebrations should go off without a hitch. Beyond that, we are looking at increasing warmth for the end of the week, with temperatures tipping out near 90 as quickly as Friday. So UV index between an 8 and a 9 today. High tide out at the ocean coming up just around 10:30 this morning. Lake water temperature a very comfortable 71 degrees. So a couple of passing showers or storms anywhere after 2 o'clock this afternoon through about 7 or 8 this evening will be the best chance, and then partly cloudy skies. More comfortable later tonight with lows just about everywhere into the 50s, but after a comfortable and warmer day tomorrow, we add the humidity on Wednesday with showers and storms, and then back to near 90 degrees as quickly as Friday.